Crass PBE Series 250-ton 4,000mm CNC press brake is equipped with the globally renowned Dilem DA53T controller, enabling easy control of the back gauge and the servo-driven X-axis in an exceptionally straightforward manner. With its rigid machine frame, impeccable design, high efficiency, a variety of compatible tooling solutions, top-tier CE safety standards, and an attractive price point, it stands out among its counterparts. Dilem DA53T controller, paired with a corresponding servo motor drive system, quickly, efficiently, and accurately controls the back gauge X and R axis vector movements. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider Electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. The crowning system uses a fully automatic mechanical crowning that can be fully controlled by the Dilem controller. The combination of basic tooling and multi-V molds allows you to complete a variety of different bending operations on this bending machine with ease. Slider position signal is feedback to controller by Spain Fager grading ruler, then the CNC controller adjusts the amount of fuel tank by changing the synchronous valve opening size, then control the slider movement. The quick clamp tool is easy to use and can quickly and easily change the tooling. When bending larger plates, the liftable front support bracket can effectively help you. The PBE Series press brake adopts the ePrAX control hybrid system, which is an innovative servo drive for hybrid press brakes, and thanks to the brushless motor, we can precisely control the movement of the ram using a minimum amount of oil and energy. The German Rexroth fully closed-loop electrohydraulic servo high-frequency synchronous control system is adopted to ensure that the machine tool has high stability and high precision in the process of high-speed operation. The X, Z axes and the back gauge all use Hywind linear guides and ball screws, further enhancing bending accuracy. Leveraging the powerful functionality of the Dilem DA53T controller and the servo motor drive, the X-axis can move freely back and forth to meet your bending requirements. The multifunctional back gauge has precision fine adjustment and can be moved as required. It is controlled and operated by the Dilem DA53T controller, which has fast response and high precision. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of programming, the operation of the Dilem DA53T controller is very simple. Create a programming file, set the plate and thickness, select the tooling and mold, set the parameters of the bending step, start the bending operation. The bending operation process is straightforward and fast. Simply follow the preset bending sequence, step by step, to perform the bending tasks. In addition, the entire bending machine has a solid body structure. The thicknesses of its front panel, body side panels, and sliders are 150 mm, 80 mm, and 90 mm respectively. The thick plate structure enables the machine to perform various bending operations without causing fuselage deformation and other effects. If you are interested in our videos, you can subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our press brake, you are welcome to contact us at any time or visit our website, www.krs.com. Thanks for watching.